Happy holidays, everyone. Check this out in Carmen's kitchen. That's right. Hey, happy holidays. Tis the season to be a jolly. But how can I be when I have nobody? You take care of just to make it better, knowing that we won't be together. A silent night, I know it's gonna be joy.
Carmen's kitchen, even though it's Christmas tomorrow and everything. But I'll be back. I will be back. I will be back. I will be back, darlings. Yes, I will. I will be back. Okay? But I just wanted to just mess with you guys in a little short video. And everything like that. And just tell you how much I love you, how much I appreciate you guys. And I'm doing this. I'm still gonna be up. I do this every year on Christmas Eve. I'm up cooking. If I got 4 hours, but it's all right though, because you know what? It's the holiday. And we all can come together, you know, because of COVID-19 and everything. That's okay, because everybody knows that they love each other. Everybody loves each other, you know. We see each other on these cameras and things, you know. We still be together. Like me and my family, we're doing some marvelous things together. tomorrow, Christmas. And some of us will not be together. Some of us will be together. Like it. But anyway, yeah. I just want to say, have a nice, safe Christmas Eve the rest of the night. Because I'm going to be up cooking. And I know you guys are too. But yeah, have a nice Christmas Eve night. You know, Carmen's Kitchen. Carmen's Kitchen. We'll be back again tomorrow. Yes, now we'll be on there Sunday. As planned. It's still the same. Ain't nothing changes, guys. I'm cooking all this food over here. That ain't gonna happen. I'm still gonna live with people, so I'm still gonna be in Carmen's Kitchen. But you know, this is Christmas tomorrow, so I'm gonna be in Carmen's Kitchen. I'm gonna be in there tomorrow. That's right, in Carmen's Kitchen tomorrow. So subscribe to that YouTube channel, guys. Carmen's Kitchen, subscribe to one, two, three. You got it, you know, you got it. There might be a lot of Carmen's on there, but you know me. You can see. But anyway, yeah. So yeah, love you guys. And, you know, of course, Carmen's Kitchen will be on the scene tomorrow, okay? So I'll show you all the food I cooked and everything like that in Carmen's Kitchen. That's how we're going to do that, okay? So I love you guys, and we'll check you out tomorrow. Peace out. Much love.